Nation. This is Fox 2 News Edge.
First tonight, controversy in a small Illinois community where some residents were thinking Big Brother had gone too far. New on the Edge, Fox 2's George Sells joins us with word of a surveillance camera in a surprising location. George?
Well, Sandy, with the prevalence of surveillance cameras these days, it seems like you're always being watched. But when some Albers, Illinois residents discovered one in a boys' restroom at the town park, they said enough was enough. Trey Rose and his friends had been playing in the park when they took a break to go to the bathroom. They didn't stay here for long.
They come running back out and they said they couldn't use the bathroom.
They didn't want to go because of this, a camera mounted to the ceiling, peering straight down at the urinals.
I felt very violated and very upset.
I felt sick.
And Trey's mom, she literally couldn't believe it.
I had to go look. I didn't really believe it. I can't fathom the idea of someone watching the kids use the bathroom.
But that appeared to be the case. There was the camera, plain as day.
Anybody can get up there and mess with it. You know what I mean? If it's a working camera, somebody can get up there and do whatever they want to and record the kids. It's just, it's not appropriate.
Just that someone is trying to watch boys go to the bathroom, and that just seems very weird and gross.
There are signs warning of surveillance here, and when we tracked down the mayor, he told us there is good reason. Vandals in recent weeks have smeared feces on the walls, and
they lit the trash barrel on fire, and from what we know, they stood back and watched it burn, and it burned this whole wall up. This light was down.
It was then officials decided cameras were necessary, but it was now that the mayor was finding out about the location.
So you agree, probably not the best idea to put it actually inside the bathroom?
I agree. I think we should probably move the thing to the outside, that's probably what we'll do.
I don't want my kids being watched on camera using the bathroom.
So all are in agreement, but tonight, an added twist to this whole story. The mayor was making some phone calls to find out just who had placed the camera in the bathroom when he heard back from the police chief that that camera was a fake, a decoy. So now the deterrent to vandals cover has been blown thanks to a questionable choice of location. George Sells, Fox 2 News.
The Illinois State